Greetings to everyone that is listening to me and watching me right about now. I have another amazing, powerful word of encouragement for you, especially those that have been frustrated in life. Some of you, you have had situations that are frustrating. You have encountered people that have frustrated you, people that have rejected you, people that have ostracized you. Brothers and sisters, this word is right for you. Now, before I begin into this word, I would like everyone who has not subscribed to subscribe to this channel and turn on all the notifications. Also, you can leave a comment in the comment section. It is important to comment. Some of you don't know, by you commenting, you are helping out this video so that it can be discovered by other people, so that people can be blessed by this message. Even liking, if you can, you can share this amazing word. Also, if you want to be a blessing to this ministry through your giving, you can now do so through my PayPal account. My PayPal is right in the about section. My brothers and sisters, if you need prayer, if you need someone to speak to you, you can send me a message through my WhatsApp number or through my email address. All those details, remember, are in the about section of this channel. My brothers and sisters, I want to speak to you, and the word that I have for you is the wait is over. You have heard it right. You have been waiting for a very long time. Some of you, it could be for your kingdom spouse. You have been waiting and waiting, and it seems like nothing ever happens. Some of you, you are almost there, but you are never there. You are everywhere, but nowhere. But I want to encourage you with this word that the wait is over. God is fixing what was broken. Some of you, it could be a broken heart. People came into your life and broke your heart. People rejected you. People used you, they misused you. Some of you, your mind, emotionally you're broken. Mentally you're broken. Some of you are going through what we call a rehab. God is healing you. I'm not saying a physical one, but God is healing you spiritually. God is mending that broken heart. It is only God that can heal you and heal you well. And it's done. So I'm telling you, brothers and sisters, you have been waiting for that breakthrough. You have been waiting for that opportune time. You have been waiting for that miracle. You have been waiting for that job. Some of you have been waiting for that promotion. I'm here to tell you, remember, this word is for someone. Not everyone will receive this word and it will work for him. But there's someone who's watching me right now that this word is going to work for. The wait is over. You are hearing me right now. Yes, that is you I'm speaking about. And some of you, you are going to testify. A testimony is going to come as a proof of what I've just spoken. As evidence, you have to testify. When God gives you a breakthrough, remember to testify. Remember the 10 lepers, where one came back and testified, and God and Jesus told him, "You are made well." He was well. He had fully recovered. So my brothers and sisters, trust in God with all your strength, with everything that you have. Remember that our God is not a man that he should lie. The Bible says that all the promises of God are yes and amen. All, they are yes and amen. So if God has promised you, I'm here to tell you that that promise will come to pass. If God has spoken a prophetic word in your life, that word will come to pass. It may seem as though it is delayed, but it will come to pass. Write it down. Bible says, write the vision down. Write these words that we speak, for they will come to pass. A time is coming. You have waited. You have cried. People have laughed at you. People have mocked you. People have said all sorts of horrible words to you, towards you. But I'm here to tell you, the wait is over. I hope this message has been a blessing to you. I hope this video has been a blessing to you, this word. And keep on praying. Keep on believing in God. Until next time, shalom.